Speaking of making the best out of a bad situation, Valerian crossed the $100 million mark worldwide in box office this past week, thanks in large part to a big showing in France, where so far, I think it's in its first week or two, it's hit $27 million. I think Germany was at $11 million, and China will be opening shortly. So, yeah, it's still going to lose money. But not as much, maybe, as we thought.